Afternoon, the big twin-engine aircraft. Matter of fact, where'd he go? Well, take my word for it, he's out there. Okay, I see him off to the left in front of the air show center. It's been civilianized, and it looks like it's been flushed up, but it's powered by two Wright R1820 nine-cylinder engines that put out about 1,200 horsepower. Very heavily armed. They changed the engines, put R2800 Pratt & Whitney's on them. They put out about 2,000 horsepower apiece and made a very effective.
inside the plane?
No.
So you can look at the camera. It's pretty cool. I'll show you.
Jet Copter keeps you up to the minute on traffic tie-ups.